I'm gonna zap off to my fave town in the desert.
Today's preview will be on the new Sherlock Holmes game for the TurboGrafx CD system. What is the purpose of that cheesy garment you are wearing?
If a guy's gotta do the Vegas nightlife, he's gotta have a tux, so yeah. Okay, here we go.
You look like a dope.
Love, meat, and love. Love me, sweet. Hey, Vegas, how you doing? Where's my tux, stupid computer? Bonk, how's it going, man? Good? All right, so you have anything new for me today? Shall we? You bringing me, Bonk? Ah, Sherlock Holmes. Let's do it. What are you saying? All right.
This is the TurboGrafx CD-ROM system, and this is Sherlock Holmes, consulting detective. Looks like a movie, right? Well, it's not. It's a TurboGrafx game. Here's the plot, real quick. 3 days ago, Guy Clarendon, a wealthy young man about town in 19th century London, was found murdered. Frances Nolan, a beautiful heiress who happens to be Clarendon's girlfriend, was found standing over the body with a pistol. Pretty easy to see who did it, right? Wrong. Come on. It's a detective game, guys. You know it can't be that obvious. So your job is, what else? To help old Cheryl and his main bud, the Doc Watson, figure out who killed Clarendon and get the lovely Frances off the hook. It's a fun game, and it looks great. What's next? 3D?
Oh, Watto. Excellent game, my dear Watson. Excellent game. And now, she looks like a good suspect. We must trail her.
Hey, come on.
You have no time to waste on extracurricular pursuits. Please execute power boost.
All right, I was just looking for some clues, that's all.